let me show you the wig. Don't scream. It's ugly. Power up, power up. That's how we fall out. That's how we fall out. That's how we fall out. I still got my money. Guys, welcome back. Today I am going to talk about my wig because I had a lot of compliments actually about my hair, like, oh, your hair is fuller, it's beautiful, it's pretty. And every time I am replying, but guys, this is a wig, so thank you by the way. I checked, I had it since last February. Don't mind about the boxes, I am moving out again, and yeah, that's it. So first, let me show you the wig. Don't scream. It's ugly. So yeah, it's looking like a dead animal, actually. And inside, the construction is like that. A lot of people are asking me about my routine and how I maintain my wig. To be honest with you, I don't do anything. So except for, like, I mean, the beginning with the hairstyle, because yeah, I cut it so it can be like that. So yeah, the hairstyle and the hairline and everything. Afterwards, generally, I don't do anything, and I have been more lazy with this one than before, because usually I will shampoo my and detangle my wigs like maybe every 2 months sometimes, because I don't put any product in it, so it's not like heavy or smelly, it's just in the hair. And when I am going somewhere and people are smoking, this so I need to do a shampoo. But except for that, I am not doing anything. This is a curl pattern. I have been looking at old pictures of me, and it's way better looking right now than before. And that's why I'm not doing anything, because over time, when it's getting more tangled, it's prettier, but not too, because you you don't want to walk around with a nest on your head. No, guys, you don't need to have a nest, but because I'm seeing a lot of YouTubers like showing their routine, like their weekly routine, like. They need to detangle and doing this and that and braids, and I'm not doing that, guys, here. So as you can see, I have braids, so I will try to do something, because this video was not planned, but as I was packing my stuff, I saw my wig, because I didn't really put it to go outside since June. This is ratchet. So yeah, it's just to show you how it's looking, what it's looking like. So just like that, only on putting it on my head. I didn't secure it with the combs, as you can see, because my head is quite full right now. So yeah, it will not be perfect when I apply it myself. It's not like that, and I don't glue it, because for me, my wig is a put it's weird like that. For me, my wig is a protective style, and I need to take it out every night, every day, and then take care of my real hair below it. underneath, so I don't glue it, not anymore. I used to, but I don't anymore. So yeah, I am grabbing a piece of hair and putting it behind my ear like that. So because if you are a wig weaver, if you are a wig wearer, you know that wind. When you have a lot of wind around you, your hair is like that. You have some stuff that you don't want to share with the world. So yeah, that's this piece of hair behind my ear, just in case. And usually in the morning, if I would wear it to go to work or to go outside in the morning, I would take my brush and brush some hair, because my frontal is starting to be bald. So I would brush some hair like that in the front, just in case, and piece of hair behind my ear, and voila. But I didn't wash that since May, I don't know. Because I stopped wearing it on a daily basis in June, and I think my last shampoo was in May.
Bloc sur la bosse, il faut chauffer les macos. Sans moins loup ou ni maldo, j'aime quand tu te baisses. T'as tout ce qu'il faut, un gomin ou un joli gigot.
Mina si, mina ou.
Papa qui te bébé.
Mina si, mina ou.
Amada y'a des sucres, j'aime les poum poum hot. Et quand tu vois ce que mon truc, pourquoi ben moi y'a vie fuck.
Non.
Fuck Amada, y'a des sucres, neuf, c'est neuf, c'est neuf. J'aime les poum poum hot, off, neuf, oh, neuf. Et quand tu vois, c'est comme mon truc,
neuf, 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 neuf.
Ou qu'à bon, moi y'a vif, oh,
neuf, neuf, neuf.
Mon cavaille, tout qu'à bozgoun, bozgoun. Tout qu'à toi, mon qu'à gunshot, gunshot. Bad bitch, like bozgoun, bozgoun.
Check it, hey. Call out, hey. Pull up, DJ one track. Break it, hey. Move up, hey. Let me see your gunshot.
Foot from Madaba,
ching, ching, chong.
Make foot au coup de fouk, bouche comme à la maison. Make foot au coup de fouk.
Vex, j'évacue mon stress. Sex. Secouez les fesses. Rough. Je fais ma couche.
Couche.
Où qu'a trouvé moi louche?
Moi, mes femmes. J'avais tout nom qui aimait bug. Allo la lune, abaka ton. Abaka way ouais, trop coûte. Hôtel est tout fom. J'avais tout nom qui aimait bug. Allo la lune, abaka ton. Abaka way ouais, trop coûte.
Abaka bay tout ka bonzgoun. Tout ka toi, mouka gun shoot. Bad bitch like shata. Bad bitch like shata. Abaka bay tout ka bonzgoun. Tout ka toi, mouka gun shoot. Bad bitch like shatter them. Bad bitch like shatter them.
Foot from Madaba, make foot au coup de fouk. Bush comme à la maison. Make foot au coup de fouk.
She a killing anything.
Break down.
Reading.
Right now.
Chilling. Everyone let's sing.
Baki top à la cinqua. Bano bonda. A toka controla, yeah me gangsta. Sok kwa.
Muka bay toka bozgoun. Toka twai muka gunshot. Bad bitch like bozgoun. Bozgoun.
Foot from Madaba,
ching, ching, chong.
Make foot au coup de fouk. Bouche comme à la maison. Make foot au coup de fouk. Make foot au coup de fouk. Mat ke foot au coup de fouk.
I am back. So, it has been almost a week now. Yeah. My life is a mess. I was looking for a new place and I found one, and now I am packing and this is too much. So yeah, my wig is dry. And it's looking like that. And I will put it on for you. You already know, it's ratchet. It's just to demonstrate. Now, the end result is this one. Maybe you like it like that, but personally, I don't. It's not ugly. I mean, I can see myself on camera. It's not disgusting. It's not ugly, but for me, it's not a natural look. I mean, who is walking like that in the streets? No one. Oh. And the next step to have the result I had at the beginning of this video before my shampoo is to break the curls. This is a too long process to do it now, but The ultimate secret is to have your hair. I don't have really a percentage, but at least 30% tangled. Like, seriously. Because if it's too tangled, you are looking like a crazy girl with a nest. Your goal is not to look like you are walking around with a nest on your head. No, you should be able to run your fingers through it. So yeah, you need to break the curls, and if you can sleep with it at least maybe two nights to a week, go for it. Because when you are sleeping, it's a This tutorial is ratchet, but I don't care. It's working for me, and no one and nobody is never ever seeing that I have a wig on. They are 100% always thinking that this is my real hair, and this wig is ratchet because I had it since February. And let me show you a close-up. I mean, I didn't style it or anything. It's just like a hat on my head. But as you can see, the frontal is bald. Especially, look at that, guys. Come on. But it's still natural looking. I already showed you at the beginning of this video how I usually style my hair in the front. I mean, like that. But yeah, so you need to run your fingers through it to detangle it. If you can sleep on it at least two nights to a week, and when you are sleeping, your head is like that and it's and voila. So I will not give you another update after, because I will not wear this wig for a while, I think. Just because I am excited. I am excited. I've ordered another one from a company that I never ordered from. But I will talk about that in another video. And this wig is expensive. currently, when I paid, when I paid, seriously, my fingers were like, are you sure? Are you sure? I'm talking too much, so yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.